Are they?
Because they all remember it.
Thank you for all these gifts and your blessings.
Started. Just so you guys know, when I was here, I
failed speeches, so please bear with me. I wasn't that good at speaking. School holds a very special place in my heart. You know, while I was here at school, I remember sitting in the assembly, one of the gatherings we had, and we had one of the old boys come back, Monty Betham, and speak to us in one of the assemblies. And when he spoke to us, it definitely inspired and motivated me to with the message that he brought. And I remember from that day, I thought to myself, you know, when I was doing boxing, you know, if I give it my best, and if I give it 100%, I had the backing and support of my parents, that I will achieve something good. So I don't have a lot to say. All I'd like to say is kind of thanks to all those teachers who looked out for me, and especially Mrs. Bassett for taking me off detention when I had detention. I was actually a good student in school, if you ask some teachers. I had A+ and passed on my test. And if I have a little message or something to say, I'll just say that a little saying that I do say when I write on gloves or write on posters, that the power comes from within. And what that means is that whatever you have, whatever goals or anything that you aim to achieve in life, if you actually use the power from within, if you give it 100%, focus, stay determined, that you can achieve anything in life. So once again, it's great to be here. It's great to see you all, especially the teachers who looked out for me very well. And I look forward to meeting some of you guys soon. So thank you very much.
These people could come up, please. The following long jump, and second in the discus, and the 100-metre sprint for the year 7 and 8 in our school athletics day. She's represented the school at the Central Zone Volleyball and Athletics Day tournaments, and has been nominated by her netball coach for being the key to the team's success due to her being the attacking force on the court. Congratulations, Margaret. It's gone. Miraculous. Miraculous. This year, he's our Sports Boy of the Year award goes to a student who showed initiative and took a leadership role to organise his fellow peers to get behind introducing softball to the school. He has shown a great attitude towards his peers, coaches and managers, and for his excellent behaviour in sport, and congratulations to Miraculous. Faith is our Sports Girl of the Year, and she competed in our Athletics Sports Day and came first in the Open Girls 800m and 1500m, first in long jump, second in high jump, and third in 100m in the girls' categories. She's the most valuable player for the Junior A netball team, and also played basketball in the under-17s. Congratulations.
Thank you. camera, Mike.